them in the game at all. And that's what we did. We didn't let them in the game, and they had no chance at winning.
But I was glad to see us get off to a good start and jump on them early. That was our number one goal. The only thing we wrote on the board was get out early.
I really need a win. I do not want to lose and go home in this tournament. Mm-hmm. I just want to win. I want to go home winning.
Our motto of the week was reward yourselves. You guys have put in four years of hard work. Reward yourselves. They're not going to give you anything. You got to go out and take it. And I really think they did that tonight.
Yeah, we worked hard. We worked hard, so hard for it. I mean, we really deserve this. I mean, we fought through a lot. We had a lot of adversity, and it's just great to get this win.
I was in the corner at first and I heard Coach screaming, flash to the middle, flash to the middle. Went to the middle, he gave me the ball, 3-2-1, it went up, it dropped.
Oh, it feels great. I mean, I'm a senior. I mean, this is it for me. I ain't ready to go home yet. So, hey, I'm in it to win it, and we still here, so.
Family. We do it for Elgin right here. This is who we do it for.
We did it for the town. We did it for everybody here. Everybody that came here did it for all of them.
I mean, it feels like a dream. This is amazing. It's the best feeling in the world. Everybody stepped up. Everybody chipped in and did everything. We couldn't have won without everybody.